Holding off invasions is quite hard work for one small boy. Now it is time to play, to take the shortcut to the park, where swings hang from their scaffold frame like rows of empty perches in a cage. And bird-like, with his arms upraised, he holds for a moment the launching stage, then goes, feet first, upwards, is poised for a long split second among the leaves and clouds, then falling from the sky, flies backwards, and the playground's asphalt heaves beneath him like a switched-back sea. It rocks the heavens, this clanking machine, an engine to swing a planet through its axis, made simply out of chain and wood, with a child to man it.